Yes.
Can you go?
Okay.
Can you go? Go.
Okay, we go.
Go now.
Foie gras is sold as an expensive delicacy, but
you
no one pays the price more than the ducks and the geese.
Can you leave?
The birds are force fed enormous amounts of grain and fat, which causes their liver to swell to
can
many times its natural size.
I'm going to call the police.
It's a terrifying, painful process for the birds, who several times a day have a tube rammed down their throats. They are killed for their diseased and bloated livers. For your foie gras.
Can you stop now?
Many
can
from
you
the
stop now?
To celebrity
can you stop?
Guests.
Yes, you have to stop. This is not
you
a very present.
You have condemned the atrocity of the foie gras.
Can you stop?
50 countries have produced this action outright. Including the UK.
I'm working for
because
this.
Because it is so cruel.
Can you stop?
Deer is native to the UK. Protecting only a deer act of 1991. Yet they are harvested on shooting estates for hunters to enjoy the kill.
Because nobody will hear
an evil and cruel end of life for a beautiful creature. Meal, a cruel meal.
Go now or I call the police.
A calf lies dead in the
slatted
stall in which it stood for all its life. With
listen,
no mother, no sunlight, no grass, no decent food. This is the fate of a calf raised meal. The meal industry is one of the most reprehensible of all animal farming. Veal calves are a byproduct of the dairy industry. This makes their muscles weak, and that produces the tender veal. They are denied iron and basic nutrients to keep them anemic, to produce pale colour. Such unhealthy conditions mean they are susceptible to many diseases and illnesses, and they have to be given massive doses of antibiotics and other drugs just to keep them alive. The antibiotics are passed on to the consumer of the meat. But only 14 weeks old, these beautiful innocent babies are slaughtered by a bolt gun to the head and their throats are slit open. These babies have committed no crime, yet they've been sentenced to a fate comparable to any Nazi concentration camp. Please remove dead and diseased animals from your plate, or let your lifestyle become your fate. Meat is pain and suffering, not food. It is animal abuse, violence, and murder. Meat is not food.
It's violence.
Meat is not food.
It's violence.
Do not buy the human life.
Animals do not want to die.
Do not buy the human life.
Animals do not want to die.
For all the suffering and all the pain.
The square, you are to blame.
For all the suffering for financial gain.
The square you are to blame.
For all the suffering and all the pain.
The square you are to blame.
For all the suffering for financial gain.
The square you are to blame.
Blood
in your hands.
Blood
in your hands.
It is not food.
It's violence.
It is not food.
It's violence.
Do not want to die.
Animals do not want to die.